was working late one evening with the wood he knew so well, when she thought she recognized him, though at first she couldn't tell. As she humbly begged his pardon, a strange sadness swelled inside. When she asked, "Aren't you the father of the man they crucified?" Then the carpenter repeated what he'd said so many times. He said, "I was not his father, he was mine." Then he humbly went on working with his worn and calloused hands. Though she did not ask more questions, he knew she didn't understand. So he asked if she would help him. He saw her answer in a glance, and she did the chores he asked her, and she was grateful for the chance. Then they talked 4 hours of Jesus and how he knew he was divine. He said, "I was not his father, he was mine." How could one so foolish and so flawed ever hope to raise the Son of God? Then he spoke of the misgivings he had had 1,000 times. Now Jesus found the tender moments to let him know he'd done just fine. Then the carpenter recited the greatest truths he'd ever learned and testified they came from Jesus. And then her heart within her burned. Then they embraced as she departed. Joseph told her one more time, "Tell them I was not his father, tell them he was mine. No, I was not his father, he was mine."